of your head, through your face, your neck, your torso, your legs, and your feet.
Imagine that you have a little person inside your head.